What's your problem? I said, what's your problem?
How are you today, sir?
Okay, how's it going?
Fine, thank you. Thank you, sir. Here you are, sir. Thank you. Hey, buddy. You gonna pay for that or what? Look, buddy, I don't want no hassle today. Either pay for it or put it back.
She didn't even go to Lamaze class. I told her, for yourself and for the baby. Go!
Did you go to John and Mary Ellen's
last night?
I was shocked. She served blue corn tortillas. It's so dated.
So depressed. I don't know what to do.
Hey, go for it, man.
It's easy for you to say. You got the promotion.
Look, it'll come, all right? Just don't worry about it.
The feeling is definitely there. It's a new morning in America. Fresh, vital. The old cynicism is gone. We have faith in our leaders. We're optimistic as to what becomes of it all. It really boils down to our ability to accept. We don't need pessimism. There are no limits.
It figures it would be something like this.